Okay, I gotta leave. Zenkai did have it. I don't know what happened. He didn't take it by purpose. Someone apparently put it in his pocket. I don't know. But, hey, I gotta leave. Thank you all for having me. I gotta leave. Good luck to Suarez and Venia. I got you. All right. Have fun, everyone. Goodbye.
This is usually, like, grands, honestly. This...
So stacked. This is so stacked. Okay. Down to up smash. Yoshi's big. Big boy. None of these players want to commit, but... Suarez goes to the up smash. Not going to finish. Down B. Get off ledge. Back air. Reverse the situation. Okay. Hey, Suarez. Pro player Suarez. Putting on the PGR. Pretty much just egg, back air, spacing. Yeah, none of these are gonna have to commit. This is basically even. Just a forward air into the double jab. Up throw up air, gonna jump out of it. Smash, not yet. Oh my, he read that jump. He read that jump. Couldn't get him. He's too high. Yoshi double jump. Alright. Epic percent. He did it. Jumped out mid all smash. These frame traps? Okay. This little zone, he's gotta jump though. Double jab into grab. What a shimmix there. Alright, that's a punish, yep. Good parry on the star. Immediate forward smash. Good stop to Venia. Best of five since it's finals. I mean, I guess he's like, you know, I'm Greninja, I can do the same thing, so. Let's see how this goes out. Up airs. side B there off stage. So get hit by the okay, down to up smash, not yet. Yoshi's never out of it. But Benny can take that 2-0, and I have Molt joining me on commentary.
Yep, that's me. That right there?